For Congress, a choice. Troy Balderson supports a corporate tax giveaway that racks up $2 trillion in debt, forcing massive tax hikes on our kids, or deep cuts to Social Security and Medicare. Now Balderson goes further, saying, "I have no problems raising the retirement age." The Dispatch endorses Danny O'Connor.
Social Security and Medicare are things that folks earned by doing things the right way. And that's why I will stand against any cuts to Social Security and Medicare.
I'm Danny O'Connor, and I approve this message.